and we've lost 44 on the next week.